making convincing pitches to motivating the team members and having impactful presentations. Entrepreneurs need to be ready for speeches anytime and anywhere. Hi guys, this is Asta Singhal, and here are 4 ways entrepreneurs can amplify their speeches.
If as an entrepreneur you really want your speech to rise above being a mundane report, inspire and move people. Jolt them, there has to be some flair to it. A great way of achieving this is by dramatizing the speech. Elevate your speeches from being mundane selections of facts, figures and statistics to anecdotal sharing of deeply personal experiences. Use personal incidents to exemplify your points. Look and connect with your audience. Nothing spells confidence or generates a response more than human eye contact. Often engrossed in our speeches and presentations, we forget entirely about this, and hence it's important to be cautious. Do not lie about facts and figures. Do not lie about knowing something if and when you don't. And certainly do not make up stories about your own inspirations and motives.
How impactful is your speech?